هاي إيفريوان، أنا علي جمال مدرس اللغة العربية. I am an Arabic teacher for foreigners for 6 years. I have been teaching Arabic for foreigners for 6 years. Today I am going to advertise about the DVD courses for level 1 and 2 and for level 3 and 4. Now I am going to explain what are in the course for level 1 and for level 2. Here we can see for level 1 has 8 lessons and level 2 has 8 lessons as well. So if we want to open this DVD course, we can see here the first disc and here the second disc for level 2. Now let's see a small part for one of the lessons in level 1. Let's choose the lesson number 5, the propositions.
On in Arabic is على, under تحت, between بين, in front of قدام, behind ورا, beside جنب, right يمين, left شمال. Let's use these propositions in sentences now. Here, what does it mean pen? Pen in Arabic is alam, and the pen il alam, the in Arabic is il. So the pen il alam. What does it mean book? Book in Arabic is kitab. So the book il kitab. Table in Arabic is tarabiza, the table il tarabiza. What does it mean where? Do you remember where in Arabic is fain? Where in Arabic is fain? So how can I say where is the pen? Fain il alam, fain il alam. The pen is on the book, il alam ala al kitab, il alam ala al kitab. The pen is under the book. Fain il alam, il alam taht al kitab. The pen is under the book. Here how can I say in? In Arabic is fi. How can I say the pen is in the book? Il alam fi il kitab. Il alam fi il kitab. Alam telephone kitab. How can I say the pen is between the book and the mobile? So il alam bain il kitab wal mobile. Il alam bain il kitab wal mobile. Here, how can I say in front of? In front of in Arabic is right, قدام. So how can I say this sentence? The pen is in front of the book. القلم قدام الكتاب. القلم قدام الكتاب. Here, if I want to say the pen is behind the book, so القلم وراء الكتاب. القلم وراء الكتاب.
And for the DVD course for level 3 and level 4, level 3 has 9 lessons and level 4 has 9 lessons as well. Now let's see a small part for one of the lessons in level 3. Let's choose the lesson number 2, the past negative.
Hi my friends, how are you? Today we will study the past negative. It's very easy. It's the same as the past tense, but you just add ma before the verb and the ish after the verb. Ali, can you explain more please? Okay, I will explain more. Like how can I say I didn't drink?
My friends, the DVD course for level 1 and for level 2 costs $55 and the DVD course for level 3 and for level 4 costs $55. So the old DVD courses for level 1 and 2 and for level 3 and 4 cost $110. But I'm going to make a very special offer for all my students and for all people who are interested in Arabic language. This offer is am going to sell all courses for level 1 and 2 and for level 3 and 4 for $60 instead of $110. This offer is just for 1 month until the end of April. And in this offer as well, when you buy these DVD courses, you will become my student. So you can contact me on Skype to ask me any questions about this course that you don't understand. And also, I am going to check your pronunciation as well. And this will be for free. My friends, if you are interested to buy these courses, you are welcome to contact me at my telephone number 01000225271 and my email aligamal55@gmail.com and my Facebook page Egyptian Arabic with Ali and my Skype name ali.gamal55 Ali Gamal القاهرة مصر. مع السلامة.